All right, coming up next, a welterweight matchup between Nick Diaz and Stephen Thompson.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. There's the jab. There's another one. So the double jab is there by Wonderboy Thompson.
Good defense there.
Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by Thompson. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Diaz gets caught with that punch.
Oh, hit him
so
hard
good
with
that hook, Joe. Oh, big left hook there. Getting the hands going here early. And he continues to work on the inside of that lead left. Finds his range with the jab. Starts to get the combination going with the fists. 2 minutes have gone by here, round one.
Oh! Whoa! This could be it.
Oh, very nice.
Oh! He nailed him!
Oh, he might be out.
Leg kick. He hurt him with that
like
hook.
He did start him a little bit.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay
and
up.
Just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfectly placed and timed kick. Full force, landed flush, full extension with the leg, and you knew that if his opponent didn't get the guard up, that was gonna be the end of the night, and he went good night.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom, out cold.